to the 33rd Pensacola Jazz Festival, presented to you by Jazz Pensacola.
Delight having you here, and thank you for your contribution for making this a wonderful success. Cheryl Jones.
Well, thank you very much, and I feel that this Pensacola Jazz Society, this festival itself, is your legacy. Thank you much, Dr. Vickers.
Well, I was there when it happened. Thank you.
Absolutely. We thank you.
Cheryl Jones.
Into time, deep in my mind.
This is also the 20th anniversary of Jazz Gumbo. Now, I didn't know that until I started looking at some historical documents that Norman gave me, you know, and I started looking into the first Jazz Gumbo was February 23rd, 1996. I'm going, my goodness.
Okay, welcome to Jazz Jam.
Another Jazz Jam here in June, like the beginning of the summer here coming up, and we're having a good time.
I'll tell you one thing, though. When you're out here, you cannot help but love the sunset and the jazz music. They just go hand in hand.
Oh, this is a beautiful place for the sunset. It's really great to stand up there and play the tunes and watch the sun go down, you know. Very fine, very fine.
So tell me a little bit about this Jazz Jam. Who do we have playing in the band, and who comes up a lot of the times and joins you?
Well, we got Fred Domulo and Steve Gilmore and Bert Kimbrell are the house band, and then we invite other people to come up.
Jazz Society does supports our youth. This is one of our youths.
Yeah.